wife said I look poor. Or miserable or something. There was a few technical problems. Yeah, but they were terrific. I think these concert promoters don't realise how popular USA is. I don't want that to sound like easy, but we could go on a bit later. Well, considering that Michael Schenk is coming on, like, third from the end to the end. All due respect to you right here, I think people are about to see UFO. And for longer, you know. High voltage one in Victoria Park. The guitar amp kept going off, and I think they try and get you on too quick before the road crew's ready, just because they want it to finish. But sometimes things aren't ready. But anyway, people didn't really notice. Well, we've always tried to put a couple of new ones in from the latest episode. But usually it's the same ones from Strangers in the Night. You know, that's our menu, really. That's the ones everybody wants to hear. That's the ones we enjoy playing. There's a lot of people ask for Paul Chapman and stuff. And we put that in, and it doesn't go down very well. Better promotion, perhaps. Same old record company. Maybe they did a better job on the promotion, or maybe it was a better job. Well, I had a sort of a wacky cover. Didn't have a picture of us. Maybe that's the secret. They didn't have to look at us. Well, I think it is for me, because I'm getting old. Everybody wants to be in the music business now, don't they? It's like a here today, gone tomorrow type thing. But, I think it was easier when I started, because less people were doing it. And over the years, it's just got bigger. With Strangers, which was very, very popular. It was mainly two nights in Chicago and one in Kansas City or St. Louis. St. Louis, Missouri. Could be proved wrong, but yeah, three shows. Yeah, because obviously there's going to be a few fun nights, especially with UFO. Chicago's still our biggest area. We just missed out on a show at Toyota Park, which is where Clapton has his Crossroads Festival. They cancelled it at the last minute, and we were really looking forward to that. But apparently the promoter of the radio station had a full reunion, and they cancelled the show like a week before. Yeah, we're really looking forward to that. But yeah, that's our biggest one. Very popular in South America, we found out. We went to Brazil this year and did really well promoting the site. We said, oh, have you back for 20 shows next year, you know. No, it'd be the same old rubbish.
Same old rubbish.
We've got a new bass player. We're pretty excited about. I don't know if you saw him tonight. Barry Sparks. He's not actually a band member, but we're very, very happy with him. We've kept it just as a four-piece. You know, since Pete went, we didn't replace him because Pete was UFO's bass player. So this time we brought Barry in, and he's come up with some really nice material. So yeah, that'll be a different thing this time. In 2011.
Yes.
Factor, now it's difficult to do anything new, isn't it?
You could go on the X Factor, I suppose. We'll be going to the States, and probably go back to South America, and we'll tour the UK again. So next year we'll be busy. We've had a lot of bad luck this year. We got stuck in Greece with the ash cloud, and the bus had to come all the way from Germany to rescue us. And we had the thing at Victoria Park where the East Guitar gear wouldn't work. And we had recently, we were on tour in Europe, everybody got sick. And we couldn't play Helsinki, we had to cancel that show. And we just had a number of run of bad luck. Yeah.